moments. This is one. This right here, right now, is definitely a moment.
Tessa.
Anything could happen next.
Tessa.
What?
You're not listening to me.
I am listening to you.
What did I just say?
I wasn't listening to you.
I'm saying this is a big night for you. Number one on the list.
There is no list.
You were going to make a list.
I haven't started.
Then start now. Go on. Right, so which one do you want? Because I really don't mind.
The blonde one.
The blonde one? You're sure?
You want him.
Like I said, I don't mind. It's just...
You can have the blonde one.
Only if you're sure.
So...
What, babe?
If I do this with someone I don't know, does that make me a stag?
Makes you alive.
So, that club, you guys regulars there?
No. You?
Sometimes, you know.
Right. Is there anywhere else we can go?
Do you want a cup of tea or coffee?
Sure, yeah. Either.
We haven't actually got any coffee.
Okay.
Can't find a tea.
Water's fine.
So, what's your favourite?
Do you want to kiss me?
Could you? Jesus Christ!
It's okay.
Jesus bloody Christ!
It's fine.
What's happened?
This girl's head. Her head came off in my hand. What are you laughing at? It's not funny. Scared the piss out of me. So do you often go out in disguise? The hair, hat and all?
I got given it. I was ill.
You better now?
All better. Aren't we supposed to do that for a bit longer?
I'm ready now.
Wait, can you just look at me for 1 second? This is my first time.
Wow, that's amazing.
Obviously, it's not yours.
Shh, stop talking now.
Yeah, not like this.
What?
Sorry. Not gonna happen.
You're shitting me. You come this far and...
I'm sorry. Really.
Whatever.
Okay. Okay.
I would wait a million years. Promise I'll remember. Don't understand it.
Just don't get it. You always tell me everything.
I never tell you anything.
Well, why don't you start now? What were you doing last night?
Keep asking, Dad. The 15th time's the charm.
Hi, I'm Caroline, Richard's producer. We spoke on the phone.
Hi, good to meet you in person.
And this was Vitessa.
That's me.
Right, the lift's not working. Can she manage the stairs?
Yeah, she'll be fine.
Okay. Tessa Scott and her father.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Take a seat.
I'm really pleased to be here.
Yeah, we're big fans.
Great. We'll just have a little chat. Be as natural as you can, and I'll help you through, okay?
So what's your angle going to be? Is it the whole dying girl thing, or do you have something original planned?
Sorry?
Tessa.
I know it's heavy stuff, but let's try to keep it upbeat, yeah? And now I'm delighted to have as my guest in the studio a very brave young lady indeed, Tessa Scott. Tessa's been living with leukemia for the past 4 years, and she's here with her dad to talk about it. Tell us, when did you realise that Tessa was first ill?
4 years ago. She had, we thought it was the flu, Tessa's mum and I, but the flu just wouldn't clear up.
The blood tests confirmed our worst fears. The doctors told us they couldn't hold out any hope for her survival, which brought us to the point where Tessa felt like she had no choice but to end her chemotherapy entirely.
Right, so Tessa, you chose to give up the treatment. That's a big decision for a 17-year-old.
If I may, the more aggressive treatments that have only slightly prolonged Tessa's life.
Mm-hmm.
There are other ways to maintain her health.
Dad.
For example, studies have shown that good nutrition can rebalance a system entirely. That's why we're here, really, to raise awareness.
Dad.
What?
He's going to have to stop sometime.
Stop what, Tessa?
He knows it's going to happen, but he can't stop hoping that it won't. It's true that if I kept going with the chemo, I'd probably live a bit longer. But it made me feel so bad. And there are things I want to do before I die.
Things?
Yeah. I've got a list.
Oh. Yeah, Dad didn't mention that.
That's because he doesn't know about it. Most of what's on it's illegal.
Almost scared to ask.
Well, I nearly had sex last night. Which isn't actually technically against the law, of course, but it was so crap the guy should be arrested anyway.
Okay, I think that's all we've got time for.
Next, I'm planning to take drugs. Do you have any advice which one?
That's enough, Dad.
Very amusing. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Ladies and gents, I think you'll agree, there is a young lady taking life by the horns. Thank you very much, Tessa and her dad.
Thank you.
And now the weather, squally this morning, brightening up this afternoon and clearing for the rest of the week.
She's out.
No.
Dad.
Wait.
Bad night.
There's no such thing. Hello, darlings. Come on in.
Hi, Mum.
You look stressed.
Blame her. Back at 4.
It's a new trick, Mum. I can make a coin disappear. Do you want to see it?
No, darling, not before coffee. Nothing before the coffee. Show your sister.
She's never interested. She doesn't care.
Sure she does. I really don't. Why don't you go and watch CBeebies or something?
Because I'm 9.
I heard you on the radio. You've met a boy. Tessa, promise me you'll always use a condom. I know the smell of rubber can be off-putting, but then so's gonorrhea.
Please stop. My panic attack is having a panic attack.
And don't have casual sex.
Really?
No, darling. You must always, always try as hard as you can.
I've got me a tattoo, and I want one and all. Over my whole body and myself, and taller and with bigger tits.
What's that?
Such a bloody liar.
Who?
Scott. Said he had a stall here.
Is that why we came?
Can't believe he'd blow me off. I gave him the ride of his life.
Zoe.
Wanker.
Zoe.
What?
It's right there.
Hello, handsome.
What's up?
Don't know.
You tell me. Or better yet, show me.
Hey.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm fine. I know I left you hanging the other night, and I just wanted to say...
No, it's my fault.
What?
I could have been a bit more...
She told you.
What?
You did, didn't you? You told him about me. Shouldn't have done that.
Tessa, wait! Yeah. Tessa!
Miss Lunch.
You eat it.
What are you doing with all this?
It's a bonfire in the garden next door.
Don't do that. Please don't do that. If you don't want these things, I do. That's Spain. You were in remission.
Boy whistled at me. You took that. Said I'd never want to forget my first whistle.
Yeah.
But I do. Mind.
I feel very free. I'm Adam. And you're Tessa. I've seen you around since we moved here. I meant to introduce myself, but...
They're not love letters.
It's none of my business.
I'm just saying I didn't get dumped or anything.
I wouldn't have thought so.
Anyway, I've got more stuff to burn.
Cool, whack it on.
This is going.
That's probably best. That's a dangerous dress. Are you okay?
Tessa?
Right, don't move. Don't move, I think you fainted. Are you diabetic? Do you need sugar?
Have some of this.
It's flat.
You want to please?
You say that like it's a bad thing. Okay, excellent. Not embarrassed at all.
No, look, it's cool, all right? I mean, I've never had that effect on someone before. I kind of like it.
It's a nice garden.
Yeah, thanks, that's kind of my thing. It keeps my mum happy.
About your dad?
It's just two of us.
I should get home.
Right, do you need help?
It's not exactly far.
So anytime you got something to burn?
Or I just want to pass out in front of someone.
You know where to come.
Yes, I do.
When Tessa dies, can we go on holiday?
Card's an awful thing to say.
I don't even remember going to Spain. It was so long ago, it might not even be true.
Card's enough, go to your room.
Dad.
What's wrong?
Get out.
What did I say? That was wrong. It's all right. pretty confusing.
No, it's not. This is your day.
And what does that mean?
But I'll do whatever you want.
Buy more things?
Sure.
Where does the money come from?
A credit card. Buy now, pay later. Or, you know, not. Watch where you're flying. You almost poked the guy's eye out.
I wish I could fly for real.
Yeah?
I think it's your sister's go.
I'm good, I'm just watching.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
She's sick, she can't do this kind of thing.
All right, mate, well, let's get you hooked up again.
Actually, you know what? I will have a crack.
Ready?
Ready!
Tessa, I don't know if this is a good idea. She's fine. She just doesn't want it to end.
Wasn't your money.
She's late.
Do you hear what I'm saying?
She promised she'd come.
Tessa.
Do you want Cal to return everything?
Why should he be punished? What are you doing? This to do with your list?
I don't have a list.
He told that radio guy you had a list.
He was a knob.
Yeah, he was a knob. You were still more honest with him than you are me. How do you think that makes me feel?
I don't give a crap how you feel. She's not coming. Let's do this.
Tessa, there'll be a slight pinch and burn, then the anaesthetic will kick in, all right? Good. Now, I wiggle up and down to break the tissue around the insertion point. She may feel a slight tugging across the chest, but once the line detaches from the cuff, it will simply slide away. Now, of course, I can reinsert the catheter, should you wish to recommence your treatment. I'm saying you can change your mind.
I won't change my mind.
Dad?
Well, she won't change her mind.
All right, then. Hold that for me. Good girl.
Do you want to slap my rump?
What? No.
Then don't talk to me like I'm a horse.
Yes. Sorry.
Hey, it's done now. It's done.
You know what to look out for?
Yeah, a chill, fever, stiff neck or headache, drainage, bleeding, loss of strength.
You're good.
Thanks for all your help.
She likes you.
I doubt that.
I mean it, you're banging there. You should definitely ask her out or something.
Tessa? Tessa, wait, I'm here. I'm coming. Stay there. Did I miss it? I left on time, but there was this insane traffic. I definitely left on time. I just...
Sure, whatever.
Tessa?
I don't care.
Well, don't be like that.
How do you expect it to be?
I'm sorry, this has what to do with you?
Is that a serious question?
Yes, it's a serious...
Enough! You both suck. One of you is this cancer obsessive, and the other one can't even face showing up at the hospital, which is fine. I get it. But neither of you are what I need. You're just wasting my time. All I'm saying
is... This is not going to be all you say.
All I'm saying
There'll be another thing. All I'm saying is you don't have to stay in on my account. You could go out and see your friends more often.
Okay.
And that's all I'm saying.
Okay.
I've just taken drugs.
Excellent. Have you met my mum?
Hi.
Hi. Mushrooms is all I did, which are natural, if not strictly legal. My friend did buy some ketamine, but she thought the dealer was a bit skanky, so we've gone with the shrooms instead.
See you inside.
That went well.
I thought so.
How much did you take?
Not much. I don't know, I'm not really that clued up on this stuff.
No, me neither. Look, I'll drive you somewhere. Keep you out of trouble.
I'm not sure how long it takes to kick in.
About that long?
7 shooting stars in one night. The water and sand in our eyes. The rocks in our hands preparing for flight. The lack of sleep.
What did you say? Alright, we can hang out here. There's no one around, so you guys can go crazy.
I don't want to go crazy. I don't have to go crazy at all. I'll just be up here.
What are you doing?
Up, up.
Alright. Up. Okay, get down.
Up.
Come on, get down off the roof.
Nope.
Come on, get down. Please?
Why, are you going to make me?
No, I'm just going to tell you. Get down.
Fine. All right?
Thank you.
Harsh in my butt.
Where's Tessa?
What? We've got to go after her.
We didn't see which way she went.
We need to find her now.
She'll come back. I mean, it's no big thing. We're just out here. There's no danger.
Yes, there is.
Why? Zoe?
This time I'm really not supposed to tell you.
You're not supposed to tell me what?
Tessa! Tessa!
I've discovered something.
Are you okay? Can you get down?
I don't want to.
All right, just wait. Just hold on, I'm coming. need to come down now, please. You need to let me help you climb down.
I'm going to tell you something. And you have to promise not to tell anyone, okay? I'm not sick here. I'm not sick anymore. I just need to stay here in this wood. I need to keep away from the modern world and all its gadgets. And then I won't be sick. You can stay with me if you want. I'd like it if you did. We'll build things, shelters, traps. We'll grow vegetables. We'll be safe.
Tessa?
No. Please. Tessa?
What?
Will I still be your brother when you're dead?
I'll still be around.
Are you gonna haunt me?
Not if you don't want me to.
Just I might be a bit scared. The nurse is here. Dad says come down when you're ready.
Enjoying your cake?
Mm. It's lovely, thank you, Tessa. I'm Philippa. You don't look like you're feeling too good.
Would you be?
Take nothing personally. She was rude to last week's nurse too. Sean, I think she was called.
Don't pretend you've forgotten her name, Dad. You asked her to stay for supper. She said no.
I'll be next door.
He does everything wrong.
How does that make you feel?
Makes me laugh.
You know, there are support groups. Places you can meet people in the same position as you.
I went to one of those. Met a cool girl called Angela.
So why not talk to her about all this?
Because she died. Last time I made that mistake. Are we done? Hey.
Hey.
You don't have to look at me like that. I'm just dying. It's not contagious.
How are you feeling today?
Can I come for a ride?
Do you want to answer a question or another question?
Does that annoy you?
That's a bit tricky to ride this at the minute. I've got to strip the engine down and get it clean.
And now you can't put it back together.
What do you mean? I had no trouble. Just as long as this bit wasn't important.
How did you say we were going again?
I didn't.
Cross-country hike. Excellent. Because my big problem is too much energy to burn.
Nearly that. It's worth it, yeah?
Yes. So what's the story with you and your mum?
My dad died last year, is it by car? I mean, I had a place at college, but that's to defer it.
You should still go.
I don't know, I'm not sure I was ready for it anyway.
Are you afraid?
Comes and goes. Most people think that when you're sick, you become fearless and brave. But you don't. Most of the time, it's like being stalked by a psycho. Like I might get shot any second. Sometimes I forget about it for hours.
What makes you forget?
When I was with you in the woods, I didn't think about it for a whole afternoon. Look at me. I'm not thinking about it now.
Why don't you want to go?
I shouldn't have said anything.
Jane is out of the bottle now. Whose party is it?
I'm not sure.
You didn't get invited?
It's not really how it works.
But all your mates are going.
I guess, yeah. I just haven't really done this stuff in a while.
It makes two of us.
It's just, we used to know someone who looked just like your friend here.
I'm Tessa, it's nice to meet you.
You're the one that got him out of the house? It's good to meet you too.
How's college?
Don't even have to pretend to learn anything. We should try.
Yeah, well, sometime.
Are you drinking this?
Yeah, actually.
Yeah, it's good, I think, just to pop into parties like that. You don't want to outstay a welcome, do you?
You got a pretty big one there. You should get out more.
Well, then they wouldn't care when I walked in, would they? Did that girl hurt you?
Other way around. Caught her fist a good one with my chin, then whacked her right in the knee with my nose.
You need to be careful.
No, I don't. That's the thing. Here you go, then.
How do you mean?
This is you.
No, bollocks. No way. I'll walk you to your door.
Are you sure?
Yeah, of course, no trouble. See?
Thank you.
You dropped a fiver.
What?
That fiver. You dropped it.
That's not mine.
I saw it come out of your pocket.
Really?
Yeah. Because I was looking.
Okay. Thanks.
That was so cool.
It totally was.
We rock as criminals. The flirty eye thing you were doing.
What about you nipping in there with a perfect timing?
So now what?
Now we get some cash out and party.
With the card?
Right.
Okay, what's the number?
What do you mean?
Didn't you see the number?
No, I was doing the flirty eye thing.
I was nipping in there.
And we suck as criminals.
Probably best. Guy seemed all right. Maybe we should try and give his card back.
And how are we going to do that?
Not interrupting anything, am I?
Scott plays it cool, but I know he's crazy about me.
How do you know?
Because he's a guy.
I'll take your word for it.
So why didn't he call me last night?
So, there's something I need to tell you.
Let's get this done first. Remember, shoplifting's all about confidence. Walk tall, pick and pocket. In there. We go in separate.
Why not together?
More suspicious. Go on.
Right.
Tessa Scott?
No, sorry.
What is you? Why don't you remember us? From school?
Oh, yeah. You left in year 11, didn't you? 10.
So how's it going? Are you still having all that treatment?
Not anymore.
So you're better?
No.
What do you two want?
Hi, Zoe.
You helping the shop? You ready to go?
Yeah.
Is it true you've been seeing Scott Redmond? What's it to you? Do you know him?
All right, let's go.
Everybody knows him. He went out with my sister for about half an hour. Is that right?
I have to go collect the invites for my funeral.
Really?
Yeah. I also need to sort out the readings, make sure it's not that bloody poem that's been done to death.
Go with me.
They're idiots, though. They don't know anything.
I know. I have to go find him.
Now?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I need to go.
Down. Empty your pockets. Well, I'd call that evidence, wouldn't you? Name, address, parents' phone numbers.
Don't call my dad.
We have a choice. We can call him or we can call the police.
The police. Every time.
Now, I told the guy out there that I'd handle it. And if you...
Listen. This is a portacath. It's an access disc for medical treatments. I have acute lymphoblastic leukemia.
Please put your shirt back on.
Do you know what acute lymphoblastic leukemia is?
No, I'm afraid I don't.
It's cancer.
I still have to call your dad. And you? What's your excuse? What did she take?
One clear blue home pregnancy test.
Was this on the list? Shoplifting. Hey? What are you doing, Tessa? What are you doing?
As much as I can, as fast as I can.
Well, I wish you'd stop.
You'd prefer that I spend the rest of my life huddled in a blanket on the sofa with my head on your shoulder.
Yeah, I would. Can you blame me? Yes, I would.
Look, my point is, I like a strong woman.
You've always wanted to be carried to bed?
I have always wanted to be carried to bed. But what I don't do is bring to a mate's party an admittedly perfectly formed young pixie warlock.
Yeah, she's not a warlock.
I mean, you can't just go around starting fights every which way and shaking things up like that.
Apparently you can. What are you doing here?
I've been stalking you all day. I only just now plucked up the courage to reveal myself.
Really?
No. My dad's never met a health food store he could drive past. It's nice to see your mates again.
Yeah. Always a pleasure.
All right. I'll see you around, maybe.
Sure, yeah.
I know you're looking.
I'm not looking.
Liar.
Perhaps you should think about going back to school. A bit of normality in your life.
I'm not going back to school. There's got to be some perks to terminal illness. I'm kidding you, right?
Every day. But watch out, mate! The idiot. What's this guy up to? So where are you going? Tessa? Tessa!
That was good. Ride on a motorbike. Should have been on my list.
Well, what is? Name one.
Fame.
Well, how famous do you want to be?
Enough for the whole world to stop what it's doing. And personally come and say goodbye to me when I die.
Well, I think it's good you're not asking too much there.
I just want to have my name out there somewhere, you know?
You don't have to worry about being forgotten, Tess. Anything else?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I just thought of another.
You're not going to swim naked.
No way. You think I'm crazy? Not naked.
Tess! Tess! Okay, count of three, yeah?
What?
Just gotta commit, we just run in full whack.
Deal.
Right. Bollocks.
Here we go.
One, two, three. You're evil! You're so evil!
How is it?
Yeah, actually really gorgeous and lovely.
Really?
No! We're going for it anyway. Come on, what are you scared of?
Nothing.
See, the great thing is I have actually always wondered if it was possible to dry yourself with a sock.
Thanks for doing that with me.
Wouldn't risk it for the world.
The stars are out.
Yeah. You see a group of five up there, kind of curved shape. See them? See them?
Yeah.
I've got no idea what they're called. I don't think I can handle it.
I'll see you around.
Tess, wait, come on. Tessa, come on.
No, I've made a mistake.
What? What mistake?
You can't save me.
When you were a baby, me and your mum used to lie awake at night watching you breathe. We were convinced that if we stopped looking, you'd forget how to do it. As your kids get older, it's a different kind of worrying.
and never ever goes. Please think about that.
You know, I kind of prefer when you give me shit.
Tessa? Tessa? Nurse?
Here, darling.
Okay.
We'll soon have that cleared out.
I'm sorry. Sorry.
Okay, darling. Hello, Tessa. How are you?
Good. I think dignity is overrated anyway.
We performed some tests last night. I'm afraid the cancer has spread to your spinal fluid. Things are progressing more quickly than we first thought. You've moved further down the line.
How much further?
I would encourage you to do the things you want to do.
I'm trying.
Enchanted garden!
It was lovely.
Boring. Do another.
What do you want to do? Should we do a rocket?
Yes, do a rocket.
Okay.
Remind me again why you're here. Your father said he'd chop my legs off if I didn't show up.
Ready, everybody? Over your ears, it's going to be a loud one.
Okay. Not bad. What else you got in there?
Should we go for a 21-shot cascade?
Yes, do the cascade. I'll count.
You ready? Right, here we go.
One, two, three, four. Morning, Dad. Sleep well.
Who are you? What have you done with my daughter?
Sit. Eat. Drink coffee.
Dad, I want to introduce someone.
Oh, God.
This is Adam. Adam. Dad.
It's good to meet you, sir.
You don't have to call him sir.
Sir will be fine.
Excellent. Who wants toast?
You can go.
I miss all the fun.
It's all right, Tess. Sit down.
Yeah.
It's a terrible day in a man's life when his daughter brings a boy home. I always thought if I killed the first one, word would get around. Did you go to college?
Yeah, I had a place. Then some stuff happened, you know.
I know what happened. Sorry for your loss. How's your mum doing?
Some days seems okay, yeah.
I used to think that about Tessa. You're aware of her condition?
Yeah, she's told me everything.
No, she hasn't. She wants you to find her attractive, then one thing she won't have done is told you everything. How old are you?
Why?
Because at your age, you shouldn't have to be nursing someone.
Tessa doesn't need nursing.
Yeah, she does. She will more and more. And you, my young friend, you're simply not up to the task. So why don't you do us all a favor and piss off out what's left of her life?
So how'd you get your dad to lend you the car? Thought you weren't speaking to him.
I knew there was a reason I forgot to ask.
Well, thanks for bringing me.
I thought it'd be full of girls holding tissues and looking gutted.
At least got paid for privacy.
I'll get over it.
No. Never. You never will. He hates me. Do you? I'm just talking to them today.
About making another appointment?
Yes. Yeah, I want it gone. All right.
Zoe Walker, we're ready for you now.
I just want it gone. You hit that curb.
It wasn't my fault. The road should have been straight.
There you go.
Tess, you know I've got no choice.
You don't even know what those words mean.
Why did you come if you were just going to disapprove?
Because that's why you asked me. Evening. That was my first drive.
First ever. Well, then you did fantastic.
You think?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just how changing gears meant to sound.
It's my dad's car. Deserves what he gets.
Let's just try and keep you safe.
I think that ship has sailed, don't you?
Look, would you like to go on a date with me? Just occurred to me we've never actually been on a date, like a proper one, and I thought that maybe we should. You know, it doesn't have to be right tonight, right now, but, you know, the offer's there. For any time, you just let me know in suits.
That was good.
Christ, Tessa, you could have called.
What are you doing here?
Dad and Clara are looking for you. Where have you been?
We'll have to talk about it some other time.
Why?
So I've got a date.
Yeah, she's here.
Told her not to worry,
to go
and see him. Oh, my God.
It's just a nosebleed.
No, it's pumping out of you. Tessa, I... What should I do? I don't know. Here, take a towel. Sit down. Pinch your nose or something. Oh, you need to go to hospital.
It'll stop in a minute.
I'm calling your father. Should I call your father? I don't know what to do. Tell me what to do.
Just get me some ice.
What?
Ice. A bag of frozen peas would be best.
Right, frozen peas. There's sweet corn. Is sweet corn okay? Oh, Jesus.
You have to take me to hospital.
I can't, Tess. I think your father should do this.
There isn't time.
Okay. Yes, ambulance, please.
Quickly!
Quickly! Who is it?
No.
Who is it?
He can't.
No, I need help.
Don't let him in.
No, I need help.
He can't see me like this.
Tess, I can't do this on my own. I need help. Help me get her downstairs. Well, come on, are you gonna help?
Just get her up, please.
All right, just go. We can manage, just go. She must be thirsty. She's lost so much blood. Shouldn't she have water?
Yeah, let's see what the doctor says, right?
Good. Here you are. Right. Any signs of thrombocytopenia before today? Mum?
Sorry, Mia. What?
Has she complained of a headache? Have you noticed any pinprick bruising?
I didn't look, to be honest.
When was her last platelet transfusion?
I'm not sure. I can try and find out.
Has she used any aspirin products recently?
I don't know. I'm sorry, I don't know the answer to any of these questions.
My last platelet transfusion was May the 18th.
Okay, thank you. Don't talk. Mum, get yourself round here and hold your daughter's hand. Okay. Squeeze your mum's hand once for yes, twice for no. Understand? Don't talk.
Yes.
Any signs of thrombocytopenia? Headaches? Bruising?
No.
Aspirin products, Bongella, T-gel, anti-inflammatories?
No, none of those, no.
Good. I'm afraid we're going to need to cauterise your nose. Have you been cauterised before?
Yes, she has.
OK. We'll check your platelets and then you're going to need at least a couple of units. A rough night, but you'll be back home tomorrow. We got there in the end.
He said it was a posterior nosebleed, the bad kind. They had to pack her nose with
vasoconstrictor.
Yeah, vasoconstrictive agents, and before they transfused in two units, they did a platelet count.
And?
Stable.
Did well. I'm here. You can go now if you want.
Go can I stay?
Yeah.
Bit of a shock. For your boy, too. It was understandable. He's a hot butter biscuit, that one.
Yeah, that's exactly how I'd describe it.
And what would you say?
When he's not with me, I think I've made him up. He didn't call or come after us or anything.
No.
Maybe I didn't make him up.
Good God.
What?
Up there on the bridge.
Birthday?
Can you do these?
Yeah, a bit, yeah. I'll help you practice later if you want.
Dad, can Adam stay for dinner?
No.
Mum?
I don't live here, do I?
Thank you.
But let him stay.
It's a conspiracy.
All right, on with the magic show. Pick a card. Five hearts.
Nope.
One day I'll get the right one. And you'll crap yourselves.
Oh, nice. He's allowed to say that, is he?
It's only crap.
So what I don't understand is how does the rabbit get around?
Well, that's another one to cross off the list.
How's the list going?
Things I thought mattered don't matter so much anymore. How about you? Got anything you want to put up there?
I'm fine. I mean, there are things that I've kind of, I don't know, opted out of, I guess. I'm not like you like that. I don't.
Adam.
Yeah.
You've got to get in the game. So have a think. What are your hopes? Your dreams?
Right now.
Oh, wipe out. Yeah, 5 miles away. Go on, all the way across. Just lean forward and run. You can do it.
Lean and run. Bolt.
Get in! Tessa Scott is in that house!
Cal, how do you stop?
Use the wall!
Cal!
Use the wall!
Hi, babe.
Hey.
Looks good out there.
I kept falling down. My bum hurts.
Should put some ice on it. I'm keeping the baby.
Really?
It's a girl. I'm having a girl. And I'm gonna call her Lauren. That's what I'm gonna do.
I want to be there. If you don't want me in the birth, then I can sit outside and come in afterwards. I want to be one of the first people in the world to ever hold your baby.
It's 5 months away.
Then it's something to aim for.
See, some people would find this beautiful. But all I can think is it's killing my poor vegetables. Hey, what's up, Tess?
It's not enough. Ask this.
How do you mean?
Stay with me. Stay the nights.
What do you want from me, Tess?
No time. Sleeping together, waking up together. Breakfast.
What do you really want?
I want you to be with me in the dark. To hold me. To keep loving me. To help me when I get scared. Come right to the edge and see what's there.
And what if I get it wrong?
It's impossible to get wrong.
No, Angel.
No. No, no, and no.
Dad.
Is this on the list? The boy's staying over. Forget it. No.
You know, this is not easy for me to ask.
Well, it's very easy for me to answer.
I thought you wanted to talk.
Not about this. I won't permit it. End of discussion.
Don't pull rank on me.
I have rank. I'm your father.
Not for much longer. Are you ready?
It's too far.
Just jump.
It's too bloody far.
Good night, Ben.
Wait.
What are you doing?
I'm psyching myself up.
Was that going to take a while? Because I quite fancy a cup of tea.
Oh,
my God. Oh. Are you all right?
No. I've broken my arm. Both arms. I've broken everything.
Hi.
Hi.
Ow.
But you're here.
He's in there, isn't he?
Yes.
I told you I didn't want that.
I know.
You know why?
I think so.
He's a good kid, Tessa. But a kid's all he is. You can't rely on him. He might let you down.
He won't.
But if he does?
Then I'll still have you. Like always. These are insanely good.
I think they fry the onions in hair oil.
Because we're worth it. I wish I could do that.
You can't?
No. I can do like two and then they just die.
I'll teach you.
I'll put it on my new list.
Along with what?
Too many things. Spring. Daffodils and tulips. A long train journey. A peacock. Bed and breakfast. A joint bank account. Listening to you snore for years and years.
I don't snore. Do I snore?
You will when you get old. To go to a parents' evening and our child's a genius. Actually, all three of our kids.
We're having three?
Chester, Merlin and Daisy.
Oh, can't help.
Being with you. Being with you. Being with you. Just being with you.
So, is the love cure still working its magic?
You tell me.
She'd recommend it to all my patients.
Yes, I got a text.
Cal's got a mobile phone.
It's growing up.
Year 5 won. There was a water fight in the park against Year 7 and we won.
Cal, tell Philippa what you've been doing recently.
Oh yeah, I'm doing keep there for white spells. I've put garlic above all the doors and onto the four corners of Tessa's bed.
Which is pretty bloody gross, but I figure. What? What is it?
Tessa? Where's your father?
Telling my mum something. What's he telling her?
Let's wait for them to join us, shall we?
It's me that's sick. Not them. How sick, please?
Your latest blood counts are very low. Your immune system is in collapse. The cancer is now everywhere.
How much longer do I have?
I don't want to be drawn into timescales.
I won't sue you if you're wrong. My best friend's due in April. Will I get to meet a baby?
No.
Adam here?
Oh, no, I'm sorry, darling. He won't be back till this evening.
That's too late. Where's he gone?
He's on the train for the open day.
Open day?
Yeah, the university. I was so thrilled when he said he was taking up his place in September. You know, there were times when I thought we'd be waiting another 12 months. No one wants to be the oldest kid in the class, do they?
No. No one wants that.
Tessa, are you here? Darling?
No. You monster. Do you want to leave me with nothing? Hey? Is this it? It's the list. I was here all along. Why didn't you show me? You should have shown me. Some of these, I could have helped you. I just wanted to help you. I couldn't help you. I can't help you. I don't want you to go. I don't want you to go. I can't bear it. Take me with you. Oh, please. I don't want you to go, baby. I don't want you to go, baby. Oh, you're my baby. Jesus, Tess, I've been looking all over. How long have you been up here?
Why didn't you tell me?
No, you can't be making that walk, all right? Just come back with me, please.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because it's going to be me. It's going to be me that's left behind on my own.
Don't you dare feel sorry for yourself because you get to stay behind. Don't you fucking dare!
This is what you wanted. Come on, I know it is. This is what you wanted for me to go on and... Oh, please, you've got to know that this... If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be able to go anywhere or do anything except in a fucking garden. I know.
Soon. All right?
So what was it like there?
Big, lots of buildings. Got a bit lost.
We'll figure it out.
We will.
Yeah. Coming back as somebody else. Be the wild-haired girl that walks up to you on day one and asks what you're studying.
And I'll fall in love with you at first sight. Again.
Tell me how it will be. You won't want to eat much from now on. You'll be thirsty. And sometimes feverish. You'll want to sleep a lot. You'll have little or no energy.
Will it hurt?
No. The morphine will make sure you're not in any pain. It'll give you some beautiful dreams.
Hi there.
I keep thinking I've met your baby.
How is she?
Gorgeous.
I would be scared. But I also believe that however you handle these last few days will be exactly as it should be done.
I hate it when you say days.
Quite soon you'll start to drift in and out of consciousness. Sometimes you won't be able to respond, but you'll know people are there. You'll hear them talk.
Thank you for staying with her.
I love her.
And eventually, Tess, you just drift away. Do you have any other questions?
You're awake.
Just getting nice, darling.
Why didn't you ring the bell?
Still looking for a cure?
Pain relief.
computer for a sec?
Yeah, of course.
No, you're good.
Your hair's growing back.
Not quick enough.
So what are you showing me here?
Better side for you.
Jobs.
You've got to start thinking.
Not yet.
You're gonna have a life again.
I never had a life. I was an accountant.
And now you can do anything.
I'm telling Tessa and Dad, and then everyone else
no,
I know.
You can't, because I don't.
Mum fancies Mr. Wilmot.
I do not. I never said that.
You did. Mum fancies Mr. Wilmot.
All the mums fancy Mr. Wilmot. A few of the dads.
Hey, how are you feeling?
Where have you been?
I have been to a parent-teacher meeting.
You went to that?
She did.
Yep. And it bored the hole off me.
Except for Mr. Wilmot.
He said I was doing great, so Mum got me this. You spin it around, then it kind of sings.
Yeah, but not in the house, right? How come you're up? Are you sweaty? I'll change your sheets for you.
I'll do it.
I can make a bed.
You wouldn't know a hospital corner if it bit you on the arse.
That is not true.
Fine, I'll do it outside. Come and have a listen test. It kind of sings.
Coming. Be there in a second. Moments. Our life is a series of moments. Each one a journey to the end. Let them go. Let them all go.
You should say goodbye, Cam.
No.
Come on, love, it's important.
It might make her die.
Nothing you say can make her die, okay? Hey, we're all here, Tessa. We all love you so much. You've done so well. You can go now. You can go.
Life is a series of moments. Let them go. Moments.
to me. Like a last breath you would breathe. You were like home to me. I don't recognize the street. Please don't close your eyes. Don't know where to look without them. Outside the car speed by. I'd never heard them until now. I know you care. I know it has always been there. But there's trouble ahead, I can feel it. You are just saving yourself when you hide it. Yeah, I know you care. I see it in the way you stare. As if there was trouble ahead and you knew it. I'll be saving myself from the ruin. And I know you care. I used to run downstairs to the door and I thought you were there. Do shape to the comfort of us. Two lovers locked out of love. Oh, but I know you care. I know it has always been there. But there is trouble ahead, I can feel it. You were just saving yourself when you hide it. Yeah, I know you care. I see it in the way that you stare. As if there was trouble ahead and you knew it. I will be saving myself from the ruin. I know it wasn't always wrong. But I have never known a winter so cold. Now I don't want my hands in a coat. But I still hope. Cause this is how things ought to have been. And I know the worst of it wasn't all that it seemed. Why can't I dream? And why can't I dream? Cause I know you care. And I know you care. I know you care. I know you care. I know.